Yo, it's been a while. It's been too long. We are back. Back in Portland, Cartopia, Pizza Pyro. You already know what we're doing. We're at 12th and Hawthorne. There's Angela right there. Go Cats. Big Sky Tournament this weekend, Boise. Put in our order at Pizza Pyro. We ended up getting our Portland craft soda. You see this? I don't think that's our order. Our order's kind of brief, but Cartopia, you can do. Oh, hey, never mind. That is for me. Awesome. All right. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, look at that. Always got to stop here. Put red peppers on mine. Put a little bit of cheese on it. Heck yeah. Food cart stop number 2 is right off MLK. We are at Park the Cart. As you see there, they have a K-Pub grill, tap room, Berea PDX. Doesn't look like, oh wait, it does say they're open. There's Brother Sushi. I think we're gonna go try it out. This place was one of the first pictures that came up on our internet search of food carts. Well, we did end up ordering from Brother Sushi. We got the sweet chili roll and the Hawaiian roll. So 18 pieces of sushi, not bad. Look at their other menu items. Sushi burritos. Not gonna lie, those look hella good. Then they got the, you can call it a deluxe roll. Ninja, rainbow, and samurai. Like I said, they do have other stuff. They have like Mediterranean. They do have Thai. As you've seen, Berea PDX. They did have like a basic Mexican one. There are places that are closed. And then there's a soul food one. That one looked pretty good. We're just waiting for our order. Brothers gave us a beeper. We are number 6. He said it. Oh, okay. Well, hey, let's hope it's ready. We usually like to get these in a cup, but they gave us a packet. So this is the sweet chili roll. And that's the Hawaiian.
It's basically a Californian with mangoes.
Oh, mangoes? No.
That's good. And I think we ordered the wrong one because I thought this was going to be like the burrito. But that's okay because I don't like seaweed like a lot.
Before we go, I got a to-go order from this place. And I got the spicy fried rice. Egg, fresh chili, garlic, onions, bell peppers, green onions, and basil. I asked for the chicken and they asked what level is spicy. I said the one below hot. Definitely can't wait, not bad. This will be for later. All right. Going to the VIP spot. Oh, is this where it is? Is that him?
Yeah.
Let's go to merch first. And there he is right there, Bryce Vine, chilling with some people. We're next in line at the merch. Got some Bryce Vine. I definitely want the tour shirt. Definitely getting that. Our new buddies, Jason and Tyler. And then there's Nate. So I got the tour shirt. Angela's looking at the hoodie. And can I get a white hat.
Yes.
Do you guys have posters of this show or no?
No.
Okay, alright.
How are you doing? I recognize you.
I recognize you, right? Yeah.
Okay, cool.
I didn't post him
like all week.
Oh, yeah. Hey, how's it going?
Oh, I did post him.
I was gonna ask, do you mind if I video like a little bit of the interaction? Because this is
because
this is their Christmas and stuff, and then you know,
we usually
like to show like her grandma like what we do. So.
Yeah, I love that. So. That's great. Yeah, it's good to see you again. What's going on? How you feeling?
Actually, I found those guys. I won tickets to the first game in Seattle, but we live on the east side of Washington. And a snowstorm hit, so we weren't even able to go.
Oh no, really?
Yeah, that was a couple years ago.
Mm-hmm. Oh man.
Pre-pandemic.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
Pre-pandemic, yeah. Over three years ago now. Mm-hmm. That's crazy to think about, isn't it?
So we met Bryce Vine. That was cool. He's totally, oh shit, wrong floor. Yeah, definitely wrong floor. Really down to earth. He remembered. He said we looked familiar, but he was definitely like, you know, no, I definitely remember you guys. I know I tagged him in a post earlier this week saying, hey, we're coming to Portland. And then I admitted, I was like, I'm late to the Bryce Vine party. Didn't really listen until like 4 or 5 years ago. And like, he's like, nah, it's all good. Don't worry. There's some people that are like, this is my first show and whatnot. So we did get our hit. Our tickets, our spare tickets signed. We got the hat. We bought some shirts, as you've seen. Real cool, chill guy. He definitely seems like a real nice person. I didn't record my video interaction. When we got done, I told Angela, oh shit, I should have had you record on your end. But you know, it's all good. But yeah, they're gonna open the doors at 7:30. It's 7:10 right now.
Thank you.
Yeah.